Drawing cursed images I found on Pinterest, part 5.